That sounds like blackmail.
Miss Beckman, this lawsuit is the only thing holding up a $1 billion merger, and every day that it drags on, it's costing your company more money. What I'm talking about is giving Myra Harrison a crumb of a crumb. So stop worrying about what it sounds like and start writing a check.
How much is it going to cost?
That's what I want to hear.